This video discusses the new data types available for properties in ARCHICAD 22. These data types can be especially useful when creating properties defined by expressions. In addition to already available data types, ARCHICAD 22 offers various new data types for properties. Activate the Property Manager dialog and select any property in the left pane. In the Value Definition panel of the right pane, click the Data Type drop-down list. One data type was renamed, and four new data types were added in ARCHICAD 22. The first item on the list is the String data type. Previous versions had the General data type, which could be used for string type properties. This data type is now called the String data type in ARCHICAD 22. One possible use of the string data type is to create properties that display the exact desired textual information in the exact format we need. This can be achieved with the use of data conversion and text editing functions in property expressions. For example, we have the bottom of slab to sea level property in the previous clip's example. We can create another property which will convert this length value to a string and add some descriptive text to it. To achieve this, we use the concat function, which creates a new string out of one or more text strings. The middle part of the string will come from the bottom of slab to sea level property, converted to a string using the str calc unit function, which converts a numeric value with a unit to a string. The first part will be the bottom of slab to sea level text, and it will end with a space character and the letter M for meter. When this new property is used in an auto text label, it displays an easy to read text value that is composed of a descriptive text, a numeric value, and a unit of measurement in a single property value. The other four new data types are length, area, volume, and angle, and they correspond to the units used by element geometries. Selecting the proper data type for your property is important, especially when you wish to use the property in expressions, since certain functions used in expressions can work only on certain data types. Please note that the list of properties available in expressions display an icon in front of the name of each available property. From the icon, you can find out the data type of the given property. Please watch all clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the capabilities of this new feature of ARCHICAD 22.